everybody. Just wanted to quickly give you guys a couple updates about homecoming and a few other things. But first of all, I'm more than 6 feet away from everybody, so I'm gonna take this off so I can talk to you guys a little bit better. Okay, so homecoming is a concert. It's still happening August 29th, and we're super excited to have you guys. We're gonna be having about 600 to 700 students, and right now, you seniors can go online and get put into a drawing to receive a preferred spot. Those will be $45 and will be on the floor, socially distanced, just you and your date. And then the other parts of the sections are gonna be $25 and $30, and those will be available online the same way that you buy football tickets soon. So keep an eye out for that. Also, quickly, we just need to talk about the importance of listening to the rules and keeping your mask on. I've seen everybody do a really great job keeping your masks on, but right now we're one of the only schools in the state and one of the only districts in the state that are allowing activities to happen. So we really need to prove to not only our school, but also our district and our state that we can stay healthy while also having fun. If we can successfully have this concert and not get any new cases, it will prove to our administration that we can have more fun events in the future. So make sure to mask up, keep distance, and follow all of our protocols. We're super excited to see you guys on August 29th from 8:30 to 10:30. We'll keep giving out more info as it comes, so stay updated on social media to hear more about all of that. Thank you guys, have a good day.
Westlake interviews 2020 COVID-19 school year. Let's go.
What's your name?
Caden Smith.
What's your middle name?
Daryl.
Nice. What is your prediction of what's going to happen with COVID in school?
My prediction is that for a while it'll seem okay, but after about 2 weeks you might see a couple things change just because that's how long COVID takes.
Do you think mutation's going to happen with people? Like people are going to turn into like lizards and stuff?
Unfortunately, I think so.
What is your name?
Elijah Goodwin.
Middle name?
Ray.
Ray? Nice. So what do you think is going to happen in the future with COVID?
I hope it just goes away. I'm curious to see how it goes this school year.
All right. How do you feel about the masks?
I don't like them, but it's whatever. Like, it is what it is.
Do you think you follow the protocols with masks?
For the most part, yeah.
Okay. Come over here. Come over here. Hey. Let's get an interview.
I don't like them because people can't see when I smile, and I kind of like my smile, so.
But that's not what I asked. I asked your name.
That's my answer.
How do you feel about the masks?
What? They get a little annoying, bro. I get really mad. Like, really mad.
Why does it make you mad?
Because when I have it like this, they yell at me. I can't breathe in this. Like, literally, I need like a tube of like oxygen in my back so I could breathe here.
All right, what are you in this line for?
I'm in this line to sign up for Powder Puff. To play football.
To play football?
Yes.
What position?
We'll see where they put me.
Nice. How do you feel about the masks?
They're kind of a pain, but if it means we get to stay at school, I think that we'll just kind of do what we can to be here, you know? We're just lucky that we're even allowed to come to school.
Ah, nice. So you like school?
Yes. I like school, but not the school part, if that makes sense.
All right. How do you feel about the masks?
I mean, they're good sometimes, but honestly, they kind of suck. Like, they help protect people, but, like, they just get in the way. Like, I'd like to be able to breathe sometimes.
So you're saying you can't breathe?
Like, I can breathe, but it's just...
So you are saying you hate it, but you will respect it.
Yeah.
This is our hero. He deserves an American flag for his service. Who are we with?
Doug.
Last name?
Gowans.
Middle name?
Tyler.
Tyler Doug Gowans.
It's Douglas Tyler Gowans. Duh. And guess what? This is my school, bruh. No interviews for nobody. You hear me? This is my school. Get that camera out of my face.
Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep.
Get
Hey man, you asked anyone to homecoming?
No.
Dude, you know it's next Saturday, right?
Oh shit.
That looks really good.
Do you want this? Yes. Do you want this?
Yes.